there is this girl.
And of course there was a boy too. And this boy felt something that he did not recognize when he saw her. And thought,
who is that beautiful woman?
And before he knew it, she asked him, who are you? It was such an instantaneous contact for him, an emotional communion. And he felt like he loved her. But he doubted so hard that she'd feel it back, he never dared to tell. He couldn't be honest with her, as that would require him to express his deepest emotions. And before long, he decided to carry this secret as a burden. Because this girl made him nervous. He choked on his words, said stupid things, and now knew what they meant when they spoke of butterflies. No matter in which way she'd love him back, or even if she didn't like him at all, he knew that she'd be something for him, and that he'd be something for her. If nothing else, unknowingly her guardian, a protector, in the instance of her distress in his presence. He considered this his part, and when he despised himself for it, he'd think of books he had read, where the male character would do his duty, in the name of something great, or for someone he cared for, and did this, even though he wasn't loved back or rewarded.
Because a man must do what he has to do, only because he's a man.
And as always, it was the eyes that attracted. Through them, he saw so much that he could barely bear it. He desperately wanted her to fall as madly in love with him as he was with her. But he always held his composure and tried to keep a straight face. Despite that, he always felt like she saw straight through him. Then one day, he realized maybe he didn't need to feel like this. He could just head straight forward and try to forget her through acceptance. And then maybe, someday, with time, he could forget her entirely, but never forget his part and love something or someone else for himself. There is this girl. There is a boy too, and when they meet, she will love him for who he is, and she knows that she will be something for him, and that he will be something for her, and when she sees him, she will know, she will see so much in him that she will barely be able to bear it. She'll want him to fall as madly in love with her as she is with him. Though he might just try to hold his composure and keep a straight face. Despite that, she will see straight through him. And he will realize that what she feels is as real as his deepest emotions. He will not be able to disregard or even avoid to embrace. And one day he will realize.
Time might pass as fast as it gets you stuck in the first place.